Scientists, British and American, have made the atomic bomb at last. The first one was dropped on a Japanese city this morning. It was designed for a detonation equal to 20,000 tons of high explosives. That's 2,000 times the power of one of the RAF's 10-ton bombs of orthodox design.